Oh, you missed on that one. We'll edit that.
Hi everyone, parents, partners, community, and friends. So we are fall of 2024. This is SabreCON 3. We finished this last year, but it hasn't moved yet for a number of reasons, mostly City of St. Cloud, permitting, getting the foundation done. Anderson Building Movers is our partner, has been for all of the Habitat home builds for Tech and for the SabreCON builds, and they're here today loading SabreCON 3. This is Randy with Anderson Movers. So you guys always do this in the background. We never really hear about it, just the house disappears one day. But tell me a little bit about what goes into this, maybe what's challenging with this one, and how it's going.
Basically, we just put two main beams running the full length of the house and set our jacks, raise it up, and basically build a trailer under the house. Then we roll our dollies in, set up our bolster, hook our semi up, and everything that we operate is hydraulics. So we can raise and lower the house hydraulically from the truck.
Okay.
So this one's a little challenging because you got the zero entry floor trusses. For setting it, makes it complicated because the house has to squeeze inside of a foundation instead of sitting on top of one.
Yeah, well, we appreciate your work and the continued partnership. Neil has been super flexible with our schedule and just getting bumped back and all that kind of stuff. They're incredible to work with, and it's actually pretty incredible to see it go down the road. So thanks and good luck. Yeah.
Go ahead when you're ready. 1, 2, 3. Straight up. Whoa. Down. Good.
This is the perfect song.
Crazy train.
What do you got? Okay, half. Now we had 5/8 the other way. So we actually need to go back a little bit. That's gonna butt in right there, Ray, with that other board. Jameson, set your edge down first, and then they'll slide it to where it needs to be. There you go. Okay, third row, same bond as the first row. So look at how the overhang is, and then we'll set that sheet. How's the calking going?
Okay. Parents, partners, community, and friends. It's September 24th, homecoming week. It's pink out day, and we are to a milestone. We got the dance floor down on SabreCON 4. So as is tradition, if you do it more than once, it's tradition. We've invited the SSDT, the dynasty of Sartell St. Stephen dance team out here to break in the dance floor, give it a little test, make sure there's no nails that are sticking up. So without further ado, take it away, ladies.
Long time ago, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe, but I hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come?